Yes, but it will be probably more self-regulated. It won't be regulated by governments, especially in a blockchain context.